Any surviving units? We need more time to rig the charges on the droid factory. You've got to push those clankers back!
We're all that's left, sir. But you can count on us.
Those seps will restart the droid foundries if we let them. Retake the comms post and call for help. It wouldn't hurt to check the vehicle depot. Something had to survive.
On site. Now to make that call.
Contact the Republic. Do whatever you have to do. Tell them we need help. Now!
Commander, an HTE.
Reactivate the walker from the console.
Vehicle station deactivated. On their waiting on vehicle drive systems. One more minute.
All right then. HTE ready and waiting. Once you send that distress call, it should be enough to show those droids a real fight.
Comms post is pretty beat up. Rerouting power to boost the signal. Almost there. Request assistance. These coordinates.
Copy that, Trooper. Mobilizing response team. Hold on down there.
New ally on site. Got another problem.
Coming through droids.
Droid transport ships. They hold more than enough firepower to storm the factory before help arrives. We're not done yet. Destroy those transports and fast.
Standard fire's not gonna cut it. We've gotta soften the ships up. Try to get creative with the HTE's heavy cannon. Squad with a few ATTEs to spare, but don't waste them because they're all we've got till reinforcements arrive. Disrupting those defenses. Transport destroyed. Let's get the other one.
rip.
Their shields are back in place again. Remind me not to invite you guys to a party. Deploying to the field. We've got droids pulling back to the other core ships. This is going down soon. Dropping an HTE on the battlefield. Dropping now. The Yoda's here. Just too many of them. I'm sorry, gents. There's nothing to stop the Separatists from firing the droid factories back up now. The Republic has some dark days ahead.